The Black Sea Union is back. Our high school students are eligible to join. Check out the display case outside of Ms. Phil's office to get the class meeting. First meeting will be on Monday during lunch in the art studio. Remember, there's a lost and found in Ms. Phil's office. If you lost a hoodie, AirPods, etc., make sure to pass by and check. Mamma Mia is coming up. The performance will take place in early March on the 8th, 9th, and 10th at Wheaton High School. Make sure to get yourself a ticket. The Super Bowl 58 is set for this weekend on Sunday, February 11th, as the Chiefs will face the 49ers in a rematch from the Super Bowl 54, where the Chiefs picked up a 31-20 win against the 49ers. Who do you have winning the Super Bowl? And I'll play that joke. I said that was 2 minus 2. He said nothing. That yeah. And speaking of the weather, today, February 5th, is National Weather Person's Day. The day commemorates the birth of John Jeffries in 1744. Jeffries, one of America's first weather observers, began taking daily weather observations in Boston in 1774, and he took the first balloon observation in 1784. Wow, who knew?